shut down during the COVID-19 pandemic, Philadelphia suburbs are finally in the green phase. As of now, personal care businesses like hair salons are among those reopening at 50% capacity. Restaurants and bars can also open at limited capacity. Meanwhile, in Philadelphia, businesses such as gyms and restaurants with indoor seating must wait until July 3rd to reopen.